Right now, we are at Okija. All the vehicles are pulling over because there is heavy exchange of gunshots between fine boys and military officers here in Okija. For the past 2 hours, we have been here stranded. Vehicles are not coming from Onitsha and vehicles are not moving from Owerri. We have been stranded here for 2 hours. These gunshots have lasted for 2 hours. Heavy gunshots between fine boys and military officers.